Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. We are playing.
Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir.
Right here. We're playing Battlestar Galactica. Chance of casualties. -1. We're here. We have more. 1% chance. Well, let's auto resolve that. It's 1% chance.
Corvette is ready for orders.
Easy victory. Okay, I'm gonna jump here. It's pulling up still 100. It's 120. And it's 34. 65. Mission's still up here. Scorpio step pass. PyCon. Where's PyCon at? Is this PyCon? No. This is PyCon. I think we're gonna spool up Daedalus next turn. What is this? 174? You have enough. Come out with one Manticore. We're gonna stick here anyway. Yeah, you know what? Let's jump. Let's jump it right now. Not a big deal. I'm not gonna spend any this turn first place. Another easy win.
Fleet group is ready to jump. Fleet group has its coordinates.
Okay, let's jump. It's for 40, so no big deal. Okay, yeah. Let's go over to build ships. Let's not build any ships. Do you have some of that? Can we get anything? We already got that. We already got that. It's 2,000. Ranger is 1450. What's
Cylon escort group has been detected.
Another one.
Cylon escort group has been detected.
Another one there. How about we transfer it to that one? We'll just hold strong in that. Jump back over to PyCon. That's fine. We won't take that. Wow. They're really hitting Helios Alpha pretty hard. Look at our officers. Damn, you're all ready to promote. Ooh. Munition salvo. That could be big. They're spooling up. Spool up as well.
Fleet group is ready to jump.
This Aquarian research station has been under Cylon surveillance for a while now. Despite that, the scientists have been working out here for years and are refusing to leave. Clear out the Cylon spies before they change their mind and decide to blow it all up.
The requisition points are big here. And that's what I've been waiting for. So let's intern. Okay, I know this is this one. Auto resolve it. That 1% is gonna kill me one of these days. That's an easy one. Let's proceed to do this mission. Okay, these are Mark IIs, right? And these are torpedoes. Okay. Not sure where the enemy's coming in.
Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1.
Well, this is how the research station makes sense.
Hostile Dreadus contacts all over the station and no local forces present. Go be a hero, Commander.
Why don't we bring up the Dreadus? There it is. We just got 5 contacts on Dreadus right now. So we're gonna turn.
So say we all. On it, Commander.
And then we're gonna launch all Vipers. They're all carriers. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sectet target. Select that target.
Select Squadron target is confirmed.
Select that target. What we're going to do with our adamants. All of our contacts, we're going to boost them up. We're going to face already.
Yes, Commander.
Up here.
Yes, sir. IFF confirms unit is hostile.
Yep, I knew it was going to be a Talon. You're gonna focus fire on this. You're gonna focus fire on this. You're gonna focus fire on this one. Elements are gonna do.
On it, Commander. On it, Commander.
They're going to focus fire on this one. Okay. Okay. get that. And then, are these all going? No, they're not.
Understood. Yes, Commander.
Now.
IFF confirms unit is hostile.
Okay, we're gonna give this Talon a full broadside.
Understood.
Okay. And now with the adamants. Fire solution there. Now what we're going to do.
Understood.
So we're going to torpedo. You guys are still taking on heavy raiders. Okay, cool. Okay. Manticores are good. Go.
Manticore is taking damage.
Oh, that suicidal asshole.
So say we all. Understood. Manticore is taking damage. We've lost a Manticore, sir. On it, Commander.
Okay, so you're gonna come over here and take that. You're gonna slow your roll. Keep this one in contact. You're going full attack mode.
Missile tubes prepped. On it, Commander.
Okay, and you are the highest attack you can be. No, what you're gonna do.
Yes, sir.
Who are you? We're gonna help take out that. One of you are gonna help take out that. The other one's gonna start on this.
Manticore is taking damage.
Come on. They're focus fire on the Manticore. That's why.
On it, Commander.
Torpedo that. Focus fire that. All fighters.
Yes, sir.
this is a bit of a pain, really.
Manticore is taking damage.
Yep. They can do there. Those torpedoes do a lot of work, though.
So say we all.
Okay. And now we're just going to squeeze him. I think that the Vipers will be able to handle that. Yeah. Going to
missiles on their way.
Take that. You're gonna concentrate on that. Okay. End turn. Something did hit it. You might go outside.
Yes, sir.
But now, increase our range. There it goes. The enemy is the workhorse, man. Wow. That was just a crazy, crazy engagement.
Objective is still online. Good work, Commander.
Let's see if we can get one of the other ships in the fleet. We can't get Artemis, but we're just shy of this Ranger. Actually, we are going to have to build 3 more Manticores. Let's put our officers. I'm going to wait until they're actually ready to go. 320. Build. Let's also just jump this one. It'll cost 100. But
Cylon escort group has been detected.
Damn Cylons. Let's just wait. Uninhabited, there's no reason to hit it.
End new Manticore has been deployed.
Okay. Transfer that. Let's go.
Cylon escort group has been detected.
Really? Jumped right on me.
Fleet group is ready to jump.
Ooh.
A civilian freighter has sent out a distress signal after a failed atmospheric entry attempt. Go see what's wrong.
Should we jump over to Caprica? I think we should. Pull the drive. Let's jump. Spool this over.
Fleet Group is ready to jump.
Just because it's more money. Being fortified. Oh. Proceed. Let's do the freighter one. Done. So we're gonna have a freighter come in, and I believe we're gonna have a ship that's failing.
Probably Fleet Group here. Is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Contact with objective. Civilian IFF confirmed. Hostiles are also in the zone.
You are right.
On it, Commander. Understood.
And then the adamant. I was about to say, where's our other adamant? We only brought one. But no, we didn't. It's up here with the commander. Okay. You're gonna select him.
Yes, sir.
And then actually you're gonna defend this target, and you're gonna see why here in a minute. Because we're gonna come at him like a bat out of hell.
Yes, sir.
And that forward. The forward one will take the brunt of any attack. I didn't go up.
IFF confirms unit is hostile. Understood. Yes, sir.
Okay, now with the Manticore.
Missiles on their way. Understood.
In turn. See, they're so much higher.
IFF confirms unit is hostile.
What unit is that even going to? Oh. Oh, damn. Yeah. Let's split the Manticores off.
So say we all.
And And then now, let's pull the animates up.
Yes, Commander.
And start tagging whatever we can tag. Okay, good.
Squadron target is confirmed. Squadron target is confirmed.
Okay. What you're gonna do, you're gonna focus fire on this nemesis. You're gonna focus fire on this nemesis. You're gonna loop around. You're gonna loop around.
Yes, Commander.
Okay. This one's going to break off and focus
fire. Yes,
sir. On this one. This one's going to focus fire on that one.
Yes, Commander.
This man, the Manticore, gonna focus fire on this. It's gonna focus fire on this. Nope, actually what's gonna happen is this. Focus fire on this one. One. Okay, next turn. You gotta be kidding me, guys. You're not hitting anything right now. What does... If you're in a posture and you push up, range is accuracy. Turret range. This makes it better.
Action stations.
I'm gonna put it as two. I'm gonna put that as two as well.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
And then these. Go up here. I need to take this out.
Squadron target is confirmed.
This. I can take any brunt they give me right now.
So say we all. So say we all.
Okay. Next up. What we're gonna do is we need to focus fire on these. Not getting it done.
Yes, Commander.
Go. I think the fighters will get there in time.
Yes, sir. Understood. On it, Commander. So say we all.
I don't know.
Missiles incoming!
Okay, it'll survive. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's probably best. Put it at zero. Go. hitting it hard.
Yes, Commander. On it, Commander.
Okay. Let's go. Come on, take it down. Put some vipers here to help.
On it, Commander. On it, Commander.
This one, Manticore.
Understood. Subsystem is back online.
Is that how fast they are? They can run down enemies like this. Okay. Oh. In turn, there's no one else.
All hostiles are down. Civilian is free to move.
Okay. A little hairy, but I think we did pretty all right. That was there, right? Yep, she's ready to promote. Complete points. Venomance and the Manticore. I'm not sure if I can take this. Getting a lot of Tullium. End the turn once. You know what? Let's do it. If we lose the commander, we lose the commander. Oh, easy.
Fleet group has its coordinates.
Officer, closer. I'm gonna jump this one to be over here.
Fleet group is ready to jump. Cylon escort group has been detected. Cylon escort group has been detected.
Holy mother of God, there is a lot of them. Confirm that jump. Let's confirm this jump. I don't think the game's gonna give me any more. I think we just gotta go with this fleet. Well, let's build one more Manticore. That turn. Easy win. So I'll resolve it. Once we get this Manticore, we're gonna jump to this objective. I got as many as I need.
Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir.
Ooh. This one over here.
New Manticore has been deployed.
Caprica, let's jump. care of this. I will transfer that to this fleet. I will then jump over to the mission objective, I think. You know what? Why don't I just... You know what? Rush two of these. Can only have a maximum count of 7. So let's detach this. Let's transfer this to this colonial fleet. Transfer to this one. I'm then gonna confirm a build ship of 1. I'm gonna rush it. I have a lot of tulium in the first place. Transfer the 2. This one, and to then put officer in charge of this. This is a good one. Put to this one. Doesn't need anything to promote here. Can't get any of these. We got those. Okay.
I've plotted the jump coordinates, sir.
We have a lot of jumps going on here. Wow. We're gonna call this Colonial Fleet. What is that? Delta. Okay. End the turn. It's going to be easy. This one's at Kepka here. It's Ophian. This one's here. You know what? We're going to... That's all to resolve it. Come on. Okay, no casualties. We got lucky. And then the next episode, we will do chemical warfare, which is I've heard is one of the more difficult missions. So I'll see you guys next time. Later.